Introducing PlantsVsZombies 3's first update. Adding sunshroom. For the cost of one sun, sunshroom produces one sun and then will produce two sun after being planted for a while. Sunny, a zombie returning from previous betas, rockin' rollin' imp. This rollin' imp will roll faster down hills but move slower up hills and is slightly cooler and tougher than your average imp. And on top of all that, there are 80 brand new levels to play in PlantsVsZombies 3.